to come here and have a chance to.
Now you just gonna quit watching?
You know, and
he's taking a picture of it.
I don't know.
Well, Chase, you got back around Joey Logano in that 22, and then you just had to wait it out. I know you were anticipating a late caution. We've seen him in the other championship races. What was going through your mind in those closing laps?
Yeah, just waiting on the caution, as always. You know, I saw Joey was pretty loose there, and felt like I needed
ended up with five
to get
wins.
To him while I could.
Yeah.
And I knew I had been kind of tight on the long
run.
That's
how a champion gets it. Winning the last
better,
two races.
So.
That's
just,
what it takes.
Unbelievable. I mean, I just never would have thought, you know, that this year would have gone like it has. And, I mean, NASCAR Cup Series champion, are you kidding me? Unreal.
Jason, you come from a Hall of Fame pedigree. You've got your parents, Bill and Cindy, here to celebrate with you. They're behind the car here. What does it mean to you to add to the family legacy?
Oh, it's unbelievable. You know, I mean, all you can dream for is an opportunity. And I've been very fortunate to have that over the years. You know, and that's all thanks to some great people, you know, my parents.
Knew what was in front of him when he came here to Phoenix after racing his way into the championship four. He said that changed him. What he had to do there showed him what it takes to go out and win a championship. He passed Joey Logano for the lead and the eventual win. And after he took the checkered flag, almost every competitor that he raced against on the racetrack was congratulating him. Chase Elliott has won the 2020 NASCAR Cup Series Championship.
You can buy the hat and the shirt and all that. All right.
To take in as he won the championship, he won the race. The fans here showed their appreciation when he climbed out of the car. You see the elation continuing. You know, here's a kid who has really spent his entire life at the racetrack. As a young kid, walking around with his idol, his dad, who had done so well.
Yeah, that's what I told you.
He's
like,
and then watched as his son progress from not just a young fan, but a young racer. And now he has progressed all the way up to a champion. You know, the burnouts, they're safe. And it looks like maybe a flat tire there for Chase. Maybe burned that one down a little bit.
He burned his
too
tire
far,
off.
But he said that the burnouts, those were for the race winner. Those were for the champion. And you still see the emotion hitting Chase Elliott as he brings it to the victory stage. We go to Parker.
And two drivers that really gave Chase Elliott the biggest fight here for the championship were Joey Logano and Brad Keselowski from Team Penske. I'll start with you, Joey. You led 125 laps.